What's going on, y'all, man? It's Official Dre Live, bro. Now, as y'all can see from the title, as y'all can see from what I'm trying to do, your boy is trying to get on Jance, man. I feel like anybody can make it on Jance. I feel like anybody could, but like, not really anybody can make it on Jance. So, I'm in the midst right now of making a song. And I guess I'll show like a piece of it within the video, you feel me? Why not? But if you are new, subscribe to the channel, you feel me? Turn the notification bell, we right there to 500, bro. So subscribe, you feel me? I don't really say this in many of my videos, but like the video if you like my content. And yeah, man, let's get into it. So first of all, I believe I can be on Jance with the song that I'm writing, you feel me? To give a quick background check of what I've been going through since 2020 ended and we're into 2021, I've been going through a lot of stress. I'm gonna say stress, not a lot of heartbreak, but there is a lot of heartbreak. But the song isn't that long. The song itself is probably like a minute and 40 seconds. You feel me? Maybe a little bit longer, maybe a little bit less. It's obviously Juice WRLD inspired, you feel me? Obviously Juice WRLD inspired. Now, RIP Juice WRLD. Subscribe to the channel if you like Juice WRLD, you feel me, man? So I used one of Juice WRLD's unreleased beats, right? And I really like the beat. Thing is, not, you know, it's, I guess it would put somebody in a down mood, and that's what I wouldn't want that for my first song. But then again, it's just my first song. Like, basically, I'm just experimenting with stuff on my channel, man. So if this is part one, basically, this is a part of the process, you feel me? I have my lyrics, you feel me? It's all written out in my notes. It's all, you feel me? I've talked to some friends about it. I've sent it to a few friends, you feel me? But this is the beginning video of I want to get on Jance, bruh. Like, yeah. So when I do officially finish the song and have it done, make it flow, get the vocals right, step in the studio with it, and finally post it, I want the song to be good to a point where an audience can agree with it, or some people can relate to the song that I put out. But then again, I don't want people to feel hate. I don't want people to be sad. I don't want, you know, be thrown off or put down in a bad mood. I'm okay personally. I'm decent. But then again, it's like when you hear it and when you hear the beat that I chose to go along with the words that I'm choosing, I think it's passive aggressive. You feel me? I think it's a passive aggressive song for what I'm speaking on, the topic of choice. I would tell y'all the topic of choice right now, but no, like I feel like when I drop it and when it comes out, it's gonna be a hit. For me at least. I don't know what's considered a hit to you. I don't know what's considered a hit. But if I get like 40 views on that jump, that's a hit, bro. I'm sorry. That's a hit. It doesn't take much to make me happy, dog. Y'all feel me? If you did click on the video for the thumbnail, for the title to go with the thumbnail, feel me? I messed with you the long way, but this is me telling y'all. It's part one. This is part one of me getting verified on Jance for a good song. They gon', you feel me? I would love to be in that Zoom call talking to him, bro. Like, how'd you think it is, blah blah blah, and then I will give y'all a full spill and the full detail. But this is just part one, man. You feel me? If you sticking with me through the ride, come along with me, dog. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Turn on notifications. Reaction to NBA gameplay dropping probably sometime after this video goes live. So, yeah, man. Take care of yourself. There's some videos up on the screen. And until next time, part 2 coming soon. Peace.